Like it or not, spiritual life is not for all. True spiritual life is only for chosen few. There has never been a mass spirituality, however beautiful the ideal may seem to you. The Bhagavad Gita says, out of thousands of people, only a few take to spiritual life, and out of the latter, fewer still really attain the highest superconscious realization. Sri Adi Shankaracharya says, these three are very rare and are attained only through the grace of Lord. The human life, desire for emancipation, and contact with the holy man. Even these three advantages are not enough, says Swami Yatishwaranandaji Maharaj. We must be very eager to profit by these and be ready to undergo any hardships, and last but not the least, never to stop until we reach the goal.